left side. Pit road is closed right now.
Hello everyone, it's Mike again. We're back at Royal Atlanta round 3. Oh boy, look at that dude, Sebastian. God damn it. 2037. So he's just gonna leave everyone basically. I do struggle with this track though. I do struggle with it a lot. At times I'm not consistent. Flamethrower.
Minutes. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Follow car number 9.
Look at the track temp. So cold.
Catch up to car number 9.
Struggle with this track so much, I don't know why. I can just say there's gonna be chaos. I hope I don't get involved in it.
Catch up to car number 9.
Find our new headphones. I've had enough of those Astros over your head. And this feels really good. But the thing, I don't have mic to chat for in-game.
Catch up to car number 9. Okay, Colin. Okay, in nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
What kind of? Holy cow! Damage. It's not good. Hope is not so much damage. Yeah? I don't know what kind of stat was that though. That was a terrible start. Oh, come on, Mike. Oh, the leader is dead. Wow. Definitely, look at the speed. Okay, now look at that guy behind me. 1P. He's got 11 space already.
Gone off in turn one.
Whoa, okay, he died. Okay, so pressure. What was that? It's still on track. Yeah. Yeah. I think that damage is affecting me though. That's my excuse anyways. More laps. Terrible lap. Yeah, it was definitely affecting my lap time. Stop. Definitely affected my lap time. Look at the straight speed. I'm so bad at taking out turns. Oh, star. Three more laps. No. I think two more laps. Yeah, that damage definitely affected my speed. After this should be white flag. This should be white flag. Well, business start, guys. Yeah, that was a poor start. That was a really, oh, no wonder I was catching that AMD so quick on the straight. Let's check the start. The start was amazing start, is it? Oh, well, see, I got back. I knew it. I knew it was very dodgy. Look at, see that. Uh-oh. Look at that. I knew it. Yeah, because my speed, I wasn't getting my speed. I knew I was down on speed. And the rear was a bit dodgy as well. Sorry for the start. Uh-oh. Look at the rear bumper. Wow, look at the rear spoiler. Oh, that's how he was lucky. He didn't hit the wall. That's the leader. Wow, he was lucky. Have to brake really hard to avoid him. Oh. Ah, come on, dude. Why? Why? Look at that. Okay, yep. Join the track. Oh no. Team. Seriously, dude? Both greed. This was a start. Look at, oh my god. Oh my god. Look at the start. Holy shit. Oh. What a start. Look at that. Watch, 1, 2. Look at that. Wow. Wow. That was the worst start I've seen so far. Jesus. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next one.